Okay, I'm doing another page here. This time I actually do have a straight edge that I can use. So again, Faber-Castell, and a small edge that I got from an old, drafting set from 2 years ago. So, make a short line like that. Okay, and now I superimpose. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's try a shorter one. One, two, three, four, five, six. Eight. So that's the wrist. Let me try. Let's make this one a bit bigger. It is weird. This is from the book How to Draw Anything. I actually like that book. So, one. Six, seven, take it all the way here now. Okay. Finally, one all the way to the edge. That's a wobble. Okay. Let's try some curves now. Curves, what I do is make a series of dots, but let's see if I can do it again. Two, three, four, six, seven, eight, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Try a longer curve line. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So trying to draw from my shoulder, it's getting a touch more difficult. So rotate this. Try it again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let me try an S. Let me try an S curve with my wrist. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let me try, actually. Let me try this with the elbow now. Okay. Two. Three. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay. Try a C curve. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Let me try doing some short lines. Another thing I like to do is try and do some short lines in between. So, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And again, let's try going this across. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, four, five, six, seven, eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so that's 2 pages down. So this is 2 of 2. Cast explode.
I guess that'll be it.